because they can interfere with the plane's navigation.
Oh, okay.
So anyway.
How?
What's that?
How do they interfere with the plane's navigation?
Oh, because the electronic signals can interfere with the signals between the plane and the radio tower on takeoff and landing.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. That makes sense. Thank you.
I got my safety all the long way around. It's not just about radios. All devices have an electromagnetic field that can interfere with the radio frequencies.
Okay, that's cool.
All right, please make sure that all tray tables
are... Wait, so you're saying that a $90 million aircraft can't ignore the signal from my $40 iPod Shuffle? That's weird.
She's right. That is weird.
Yeah, now I'm confused again.
If they're so dangerous, why do you allow devices on the plane and not, I don't know, gels?
Yeah. Could I hold this plane hostage with my 3DS?
Some devices are more dangerous than others, but there isn't enough time to go through them one by one.
I mean, how come the plane doesn't interfere with my phone?
And why don't the other phones interfere with my phone?
I just always leave my phone on and nothing happens.
Yeah.
You can't. Thrust? No. Scientists want you to think that they figured it out, but no one has ever...